My name is Diego Bernal, and I want to be your next state representative. I'm a neighborhood guy. I grew up riding the bus, going to public schools. When I left for college, I was told not to forget where I came from. So after law school, I moved back into my old neighborhood. I can see the old house my mother and I lived in from my front yard. I've had the same friends for most of my life, a police officer, plumber, principal, real estate agent, fireman, and more. One of them is a teacher, but we also make records together. You know, music. A couple went into politics themselves. My best friend? Well, I'm marrying her. Like you, I'm also a cousin, brother, and son. My father was a farm worker and an activist. My mother, who raised my sister and I by herself, is an education advocate. She taught me that we're supposed to care for and help one another. That's how I've spent my life, as a social worker, as a civil rights lawyer, as a city councilman. Working with many of you, I did what I thought was right. We moved the city forward, and areas that were once ignored started to get some long overdue attention. We stood together and fought for the vulnerable among us. I'm running for the legislature to continue that work. Together, we can take on the challenges of education, healthcare, opportunity, and fairness. Let's work together and stand together. I'm Diego Bernal, and I respectfully ask for your vote. Thank you.